How's it going, eh? K27 here in my sexy hot tub. I'm doing this right? Everyone else is doing those hot tub streams on Twitch, so am I doing it right? Who knows? Why not? Probably the closest thing to a hot tub I'll ever own. Yeah. So this game we are playing today on what I call Flatter Days, where we play flat games on Saturdays. I know. Real head scratcher there. So we are playing Lollipop Chainsaw. And hopefully it's not too loud. All I know is this video is definitely going to be getting some copyright claims. So it's been a long time since I played this game. When did the PS4 come out? It was before that. Because we're here on the 360. Not used to this controller. It's weird to me again. Whatever. Start it up. So this... That's such a point. No, what? Just want to start from the beginning. Okay. Sure. Yes. So, her name is Juliet Starling, I think. Family of zombie hunters, and she's voiced by Tara Strong, who voices all kinds of cartoon characters, from Timmy Turner to one of the ponies. Ooh! That bike. And she lands it.
Seriously? Dude. What the hell?
Nice.
And on my birthday, too.
Sparkle, sparkle, sparkle.
Already late enough. Gross.
Ah.
Stupid.
If he wasn't dead, that would hurt.
Undead douchebags.
Undead douchebags. So yeah, this is done by Suda51, I think. Same dude who did, Travis Touchdown. Can't think of the games. It's the one where you get the lightsaber and you pretty much have to jerk off to charge it up. I don't know.
This is so irritating!
There's like two or three games. Travis Touchdown, I know the character from it, I just don't know the game title. But anyway, dude that created that, same guy that created this. There. I want subtitles on, so I can read it. Alright, so... Alright, move. Camera. Attack. Other attack. Pom-poms. Jump. Triggers don't do anything. Lollipop. All right. Okay. Oh yeah, very interesting. Like I said, you're a cheerleader. It comes from a family line of zombie killers and.
Jeez, it sucks when things explode. Yeah. I need to find Nick.
X for pom pom bashes, Y for chainsaw attacks. Okay.
Hunts of zombies, awesome.
Already, come on. You dead? Alright. Oh, more of them. All right. Camera's pretty wonky to play with, though. I think a lot of games like this are similar.
Be safe or be sorry.
Kill zombie. Tell you.
Hold it right there, you zombie jerks. I'll help you.
Come on. Gold zombie medals with busy currency.
Okay. Thanks, kid. Really great.
Shop to shop dot zom.
If you could get anyone else out.
Be careful.
Look out! Incoming!
Us. Upskirt shot.
Whoa, zombies suck dick at driving.
Didn't I turn on the subtitles? On. Okay. Ah. Oh, press OK. That might do things. Oh, you gotta unlock songs as you go through. Okay. Actually, combos. There we go. Oh! X! X is a combo. Y is a combo. XY is a combo. Sure. A lollipop. Ah, okay, lollipops are for health. That makes sense. Somewhat. Okay.
Bro. Oh great.
Hey, for
this
you.
Isn't gonna be as easy as I thought.
Ah.
Hey, her! Don't be looking at my skirt.
Okay, so A is low, Y is regular, I guess. Go that way. Okay. On top. No.
We got a river in the maze.
Watch out!
Zombie eggs? Zombie chickens.
Come on.
Just keep that zombie chickens.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Don't be a pervert in the flip skirts.
Yeah.
Standard hack and slash fair. Damn it. Sparkle, sparkle, sparkle. Okay.
I'm glad to save somebody's life.
Well, we got these ones. I see a whole group of these undead bastards incoming. Meet me up ahead.
No, you leave him alone. Sure, you get better attacks later on. You good? Good. Should I use the lollipop? Oh, I'll wait for a lollipop. X. Keep pressing the bottom button for X. To use the PlayStation. Or cross, if you will. One more left. Heads will roll. There we go.
Fantastic job, kid.
Hey, I did a fantastic job. Echo alone. I don't know why she has a phone in her chainsaw, but
wow, now is the
I also don't know why she's using a chainsaw.
Time to shop!
some skills, those are combos. Oh, upgrades. Okay, so I can buy a lollipop. I can't upgrade my health or anything like that yet.
What should I get?
Okay, let me just get skills. I can't get this one, so I guess I get this one. Does it tell me how to do it?
That's it.
Alright. I guess that's all I'm buying for now. Anger. Oh, got it. Can't. These zombies are making out. Not anymore. Alright, I'll go this way.
Strawberry is my favorite.
Okay, I got it. Collected. Nothing there. Head back up. How to cook zombie. Okay. Awesome tips. Oh, I want to see it there. Okay. Characters. Combos. Okay. Alrighty. Press buttons. Do damage. Does it fill up all the way? Almost. I guess you get like one lollipop gives you like half a bar of health. Okay. Beans. Die! Okay. Oh, we got a full Mickey bar, whatever it's called. Lollipop.
Stay back! Get off! No! No!
Zombie's not dead! Please move! I'm in a hurry!
Okay. How do I answer the phone? Ah, shit. Didn't want to actually fit yet.
How can you be so cruel? Decontaminate! Decontaminate!
Exterminate! Power up the right time.
Oh my. Awesome. Done and done.
There.
Yes.
One left. Damn it, Jerry. Your testes in my pants. Okay, I'll see. Are there controls? There. So how do you... That little phone thing pop up. How do you answer it? Uber zombies. This phone. Check often when prompted. How? Figure it out whenever. Camera has frozen up on me here. No! Try something.
Shit!
Yeah, there we go. Now it's working. Okay.
Are you okay, Juliet?
Yes, I... Are you?
I, One bit me. Just a little bit. I don't know just what that a little means. Bit. What does it mean?
It's just a flesh wound.
Oh no. It can't be.
I feel it in me. I'm gonna become one, huh? Fuck. I'm screwing up your birthday, aren't I? I'm sorry, Juliet.
Zombie apocalypse, I'm dying. Sorry, I ruined your birthday.
Don't worry about that. That's the dumbest thing ever.
Listen, I know it's stupid. We just started getting serious, but...
No, I wouldn't be against them re-releasing this.
I kind of sort of...
Remastering it kind of thing.
You know, love you. Oh, I fucking love you. Oh.
No, not Nick.
No. There's something we can try. It's the only chance we have to save you.
Juliet? What the fuck?
I love you too, baby. Okay then.
D rank. I am the master. Okay, C rank total. Okay. Juliet's house. Room, costume. Oh, yeah, it's costumes. Yeah. Nothing unlocked yet.
Go team, go!
Right, those are the collections. Lollipop case. That call that I apparently missed. You can figure it out.
Yo, kid, it's Dad. Homing attacks can hit positions even if they're far away. If you practice, you can figure it out. Over.
Okay. And leaderboards. No, I don't want to go back to this. There. Going back to high school. It's been so long since I've been in high school. I didn't even go to my reunion.
Nick.
Should have been the...
Julia? What? Am I okay?
Yeah.
I can't remember if there was a 20th year.
I feel okay.
Yeah, 20.
I feel good.
Open 2019.
I'm not a zombie. Not at all. What? Oh no.
I had to.
Oh god! Oh fuck! Oh god! Where's my fucking body? Oh fuck!
Don't get mad. I didn't know what to do.
How am I still alive?
When all else fails.
How am I still talking without a fucking thorax?
I performed a magical ritual on your head. It was really hard. And I don't mean to be a jerk, but I think maybe just a little bit of appreciation is in order. If I didn't chop off your head, the venom would have totally seeped into your brain and turned you into a zombie.
So.
Juliet? How? How do you know how to perform a magical ritual on my decapitated head?
There's some
Mom?
Stuff I didn't tell you before, okay? I didn't want you to think I was weird. I'm kind of, sort of, I...
What? Juliet?
Don't know how to say it exactly.
Zombies! Zombies! Come and kill us now!
I'm a zombie hunter.
What?
Don't hate me.
Poor guy.
Oh, come on. What the fuck is going on here? Hey, this is making me dizzy.
We'll pick up some antacids later, Nick. Right now we have to kill these guys.
Itchy nose. Okay, see, how do I go here?
Hey, baby, it's Mom. I just wanted to check that your boyfriend's still coming. I can't wait to meet him.
No, part of them is. Not going that way.
Something exploded. What the hell
that
was
way.
That?
Destroy the lockers. Okay, and I keep pressing A for X. Sent all zombie minions after me, and he didn't come after me himself.
What's this? A bomb?
That's royally effed up.
That's some whack shit! We should help them, right?
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Leave me alone!
don't think this guy's gonna make it.
Someone with such great tits.
Thank you.
Hey, it's Mr. Fitzgibbon again. He gave me a D last week. Kill him. Oh shit. There we go. Aw, C minus. Well, it's still a pass. Should have grabbed that sucker lollipop at the end of the hallway. Oh, fuck. Maybe I still can. I think that zombie seriously had dynamite strapped to it.
Why would somebody do that?
All right. Oh, that way. Not going that way.
5 o'clock news.
This zombie might work. Hey, Nick, we need to break through that wall. Can you give me a hand?
Yeah, right. I don't have a hand to give.
Well, not yet, but that spell I cast on you gives you some magical powers.
What?
Like, maybe I can connect you to this zombie's body and you can temporarily use it.
Huh?
Just like this! 1, 2, 3, 4!
Whoa, this feels weird. I'm blue and stuff.
Ooh, I don't have this one yet.
Bus gone.
Oh no, it's still there.
Nick,
oh, we got a shop.
If I use this ticket, I can totally use your cool powers.
Whatever, dude.
Whatever, dude.
I found something.
Nick ticket.
I wonder what they have.
Nick ticket is required to use Nick Roulette. We get the platinum medal for that. Magic beans.
What
That increases your health, strength, recovery. Yeah. Let's increase our health. And get some crunchy monkey cereal for some more health. Actually, let's increase strength too. Okay. I got another Nick ticket. Actually, I'm going to hold off on that. That requires. I'll hold off on that too.
Okay,
then. Go rescue them. Push L. Thank you.
What's the deal, dude?
Zombie cop. Fucking lame.
Were you? Anything that was over there is lost to me now. Smash all this stuff for some coins. Come on! There.
No.
Oh, man.
Their bodies are wrapped with bombs.
We need to hit them and run away before they explode. Fun!
How was that fun?
Around it. There we go.
Oh my god!
What the heck is this?
Are the flips necessary? Yes, they are. No saving her, I guess. There's BA. Yeah, sparkle, sparkle, sparkle.
But it does get me out of my calculus homework on Friday.
That's Porn Star Dancing. She's in obsessions around that girl. She'll take. Insane game.
Dude, he stranded us. Yeah, he's getting what he deserves.
But we can't let them all die, Nick.
Or we could.
Yay!
totally gonna masturbate to you tonight.
You got a lovely school here. Use the buttons to walk on zombies' heads. Get them all for a sweet reward.
So what are you gonna do now, Juliet?
Watch me, Nick!
Hey!
You're already dead!
I use the Canadian attack.
Yeah, where are we going?
I need to find Morikawa-sensei. He'll know what to do.
Who's that?
Morikawa-sensei. He's my sensei.
A sensei? But like a teacher?
I didn't know you spoke Japanese, Nick!
Well, I...
Wasegoi! Watashimo! Niko hanashimasu!
I can't speak Japanese, Juliet. I just know that one word.
Aww.
Just sensei. I bet he knows hentai, too.
You're like a kitten that doesn't speak Japanese.
Yeah, okay.
We got a boss soon here, don't we?
There's something else written.
Oh, the zombie basketball. Fuck. I remember this. This was annoying. Or was it the baseball that was annoying? I think they were both annoying.
What? Game's already started.
Zombie basketball. Time you're killing up zombies. How many points can you rack up?
Decapitate heads and score points.
It seems like a one-sided game.
What do we have here this time?
3 points.
Basketball? Why basketball? Just don't throw my head into the hoop.
Time to get to work.
It wasn't necessary. Yeah, it wasn't necessary. Oh, we got some more cheerleaders coming in. Oh!
Zombies are getting slaughtered. Incredible game, Juliet. Can't wait to see you in action again.
Where's that voice coming from?
It's one of those disembodied voices I hear about on TV.
We need to get out of here.
All right.
Time to shop.
should I get?
Chainsaw chain. Maybe a little spin, chainsaw stab. Whirling dance of chainsaw death. I like that. Six times. All sides. No upgrades there.
Click, click. There it is. There it is.
Halter top and Daisy Dukes. Sure.
Let's go.
Okay.
Rock and roll.
Oh, guitar fucker. You're gonna be able to trigger that attack. Coming. Well, that's one way they get reminded of how to.
It's dangerous to run the dangerous person.
Hey, it's Dead Starsky and Hutch.
You guys have no respect for the badge. I'm gonna F you up.
Now time for Stephanie. Ow! Fuck off, Stephanie. Is uncalled for.
I'll share, Nick.
I'll share a lick.
Yeah.
Bombers, firers. Before the virus. Oh, the zombie will tell us to wash your hands. In quarantine, right? Anyone wants to wear a mask yet? Think that's all of them? Looks like all of them. We'll say that's all of them. Stronger zombie in sparkle mode. Ooh.
I wonder what they have.
Start collection. Increase my health some more. Recovery. Check and credit get both. Yeah, I need both of those. So I'll get some crunchy monkey cereal. Fruit poop juice. And let's get some yoga oil. Fruit poop juice. Oh, 135. Yeah, I can't buy anything with one.
Okay then. Killing zombies gives me total wood.
That's a weird thing to say.
Sensei!
Ah, Juliet! One moment, please.
Sushi Master Murakawa.
It looks like you've bending really over ahead in life.
My teacher, Murakawa Sensei, is the most amazing veteran zombie hunter ever.
Oh, correct. I have studied the zomboid sciences for 40 years.
God, this game.
Listen, both of you! The school is in dire trouble. My research tells me that something has gone wrong on a cosmic scale.
That's a massive bummer.
That completely sucks.
Let me show you. The universe is composed of three dimensions. The land beyond words, the rotten world, and our dimension, Earth. There are dimensional walls between each. Using a combination of brack magic and explosives, someone cracked the wall between Earth and Rotten World, and the gases of Rotten World seeped into our world. Your friends and fellow students inhaled these gases, which transformed them into the undead. Well, whoever did this could be trying to open a permanent gate between here and Rotten World, which would be catastrophic, unfortunately. Yeah. Once they have become zombies, there is no return. All we can do is clean up the school, kill the undead, and stop the bomber. That is our mission. The bomber is either in the cafeteria downstairs or the courtyard. You destroy the zombies in the cafeteria. I shall look in the courtyard. I'm counting on you both. Kill the motherfuckers!
Kill the motherfuckers.
Yes, Sensei.
Check, check. 1, 2, 3. It's party time, motherfucker!
Wow!
Loving it!
Cool!
Fuckers!
Yay!
Fuck you and fuck yeah!
Sweet! Yay!
Awesome!
I got four of them that time.
Wow! Dumbest, most explodiest birthday cake ever.
Don't make me fly.
Oh, shit.
Do not let the fire zombies touch the dynamite.
Whoever's behind this knows my birthday. We must be friends on Facebook. You guys touching and exploding would so put a damper on my birthday.
No.
Keep the fire zombies away from that dumb king.
Where do you think you're going?
Keep the fire zombies away from that dumb king.
Shit. That was too fast.
Majorly sucks. Do not let the fire zombies touch the dynamite.
Nick ticket, what does that do?
biggest birthday cake ever.
Don't make me fire.
Do not let the fire zombies touch the dynamite.
Whoever's behind this knows my birthday. We must be friends on Facebook. Strawberry's my favorite. You guys touching and exploding would so put a damper on my birthday.
Why are you
the fire zombies touch the dynamite?
Why were you walking? Shit. Why were you walking? You were supposed to run towards the enemy.
The fire zombies touch the dynamite.
No! No! Fuck!
No! Well, that was a crappy party.
Wow, dumbest, most explodiest birthday cake ever.
Do not let the fire zombies touch the dynamite!
Whoever's behind this knows my birthday. We must be friends on Facebook. You guys touching and exploding would so put a damper on my birthday.
Do not let the fire zombies touch the dynamite. Keep the fire zombies away from that dumb cake.
Shit. See, I don't know why. It just starts walking.
Fire zombies away from that dumb cake.
Happy birthday.
Major League sucks.
Ah!
Oh man, this Major League sucks.
How the fuck are you supposed to do this? Can't use a ticket. You don't have a full power bar.
Well, that was a crappy party.
Wow, dumbest, most explodiest birthday cake ever.
Don't make me fire.
Do not let the fire zombies touch the dynamite.
Whoever's behind this knows my birthday. We must be friends on Facebook. You guys touching and exploding would so put a damper on my birthday.
Keep the fire zombies away from that dumb king. Keep the fire zombies away from that dumb king.
Shit, no! Fuck!
Happy birthday!
Nope. Too fast!
Oh man, this Major League sucks.
No? You're supposed to hone in on people. Halfway. Well, it's gonna be multiple ones here.
Do not let the fire zombies touch the dynamite.
Well, I don't fucking know. I really don't fucking know how I got past that even the first time. Yeah, fuck it. We're done. Maybe I'll come back to it. Maybe I won't. Who knows? Who cares? You try to do something, nothing happens. Peace out.